And now, coming to you live in your bathroom, in your bedroom, in your lounge, in your kitchen, at home, it's Lockdown Radio.
Don't touch that dial.
Give me a beat.
That's funky.
Under pressure.
No pressure, yeah, baby.
Under pressure.
Right, so the burning topic today, pressure. We are talking about isolation and what we do with our kids in this time of isolation. So, I've been receiving messages and comments over the last few days or so, and some parents are saying they are being driven to drink, but they can't get alcohol. Because kids are busy, and I think we just need to be patient with the kids and understand that, you know, they are just kids at the end of the day. So I took some voice notes. Let's hear what some of the parents are doing at the moment with their kids.
Yeah, they just play in the garden. They do gardening, they dig holes, they planted some tomatoes and some rocket and some coriander the other day, and they've been looking after their plants. There's quite a few of us on the property here. So my brother and his wife are down at the bottom of the property with their kid. My mom and my stepdad in the main house with my niece. And I'm at the top with my two kids and my other brother's on top. So they run up and down all day long between like the four flats, houses on the property. We put noughts and crosses with chalk on the driveway yesterday. And they were playing that and snakes and ladders.
Oh, yes, and we have baked a cake together and made cupcakes. We've done a little bit of baking, but that gets a bit expensive with ingredients. So, yeah, like I said, I've just been trying to keep them outdoors.
Just a few ideas. I know a lot of parents say that their kids are a handful, they drive them crazy, but I think it's also got to do with just keeping them entertained. When I say entertained, keeping them busy with things that make their minds work and keep them active. So we do a lot of crafty stuff. I do try and do quite a bit of school stuff. However, they hate doing that. So I've actually got to play schools. But whatever it is that we do, we try and keep it fun. So we do a lot of painting, art stuff, drawing, coloring in, use glitter, use dough, different textures. We do beads. We've made dream catchers, wind chimes, fridge magnets.
Hi, Noel. Some ideas to keep the kids busy during lockdown. Scavenger hunt is a thing on the net at the moment, getting the kids to like spot certain things. Some baking, doing some nice yummy biscuits. Having some fun if you do have an outside area, even like we live in a block of flats. So, running up and down the stairs, having a bit of exercise, doing some painting, some arts and crafts, using whatever you have at home that you can do and make things out of recycled goods, milk bottles, toilet rolls, etc. And yeah, and most importantly, just spending time with them and loving them.
Morning, Noel. So how we keep our kids busy during this lockdown period is we created a chores system. We've got four kids here, so two boys and two girls. So we have teams, and they alternate on days with certain chores. And then should they do those chores, we have a incentive, a money incentive. It's fake money, though.
No!
Because we don't have real money.
Give them real money.
And they earn this fake money. And then we have a tuck shop, and we have certain items on the list. Once they've done their chores, and they can choose to save their money, or they can spend it on various things like data, or time on their phones, or time on the Xbox, or chocolate sweets, chips, marshmallows, those kind of things. We have a full tuck shop. And they, we also have, we've had 2 weeks of holidays, so no schoolwork. And on Monday, we start the school routine again. And we're very blessed. We have a river, so they often go down the river. We have a swimming pool. But mostly, we keep them in a routine. And yeah, things have been good.
Yeah, I think that's very interesting. And routine is important in this time as well. I think don't let your kids just go ballistic and sleep all day and spend the whole day on Xbox and streaming and stuff like that. I think it's important to keep them physically active and keep them in the gardens and whatever. What I do like is there's a lot of baking going on. The one thing I don't like about the baking, however, is that I'm not seeing any of it. All right, but I also had a few kids make a comment, so let's have a listen to what the kids have to say.
It's boring! So, my name is Isabella and I'm 8 years old, and we like to do lots and lots of fun things with Mommy while we're at home. So, we do lots and lots of fun art. So, we make paint and then we paint on it on the canvas with the paint. And then we as well do these crazy ironing beads. They spill all over the floor and table. And they are very fun but very messy. And we drive our mommy insane with them. And me and mommy and Jesse all like to play board games. And we all like to color in. And today we might be doing fairy dust. So you get these little bottles and you put dust, you put glitter in the fairy bottles. And when it comes later in the afternoon, we watch a movie and I help to cook dinner. And then we get ready for bed. And then we read a Bible and a pray.
Sure, busy schedule.
And I started. Mommy helps us do Barbie furniture and stuff. And she helps us. She helps us make stuff for Barbies. And we also make fridge magnets. And we Daddy and at our daddy's house, we make Play-Doh, blue Play-Doh in any kind. And at mommy's house, because we got nothing to do, so we have books mommy got us, and mommy helps me. And we do puzzles, and this is my favorite friend. And we do glitter to help ourselves.
Okay, so those are my two little girls.
And we do ironing beads.
You make them iron?
We do pottery. We go paint our little animal and we paint and we do board games.
Absolutely awesome. So hearing from the kids as well, they don't seem to be too bored during this time of isolation. So all in all, I think parents need to be hands-on and be proactive and just spend time with the kids. And but routine is important. I really like what the one caller said about routine. Keep them in some sort of a routine so that they can stay disciplined. I like that. But fake money, not so sure about that. I don't think I would have fallen for that as a kid. Right on with the music we go as we get closer to talking to Nicole Bullman, which will happen straight after this. We're going to find out what she's doing with the homeless. And that's coming up just after this song. And of course, the song, so recognizable. It is Guns N' Roses with Sweet Child of Mine right here on Lockdown Radio. Welcome to it.
Thank you.
And now, coming to you live in your bathroom, in your bedroom, in your lounge, in your kitchen, at home, it's Lockdown Radio.
Don't touch that dial.
Give me a beat.
That's funky.